This is a queen conch, which I keep on my altar. I lathed off the end in order to make it a trumpet. Blowing a conch horn is recognized by both Hawaiians and Tibetans as being something which clears the air and banishes evil influences. Give me just a second to warm it up, and I will be true. Exactly like you would a trumpet. Aloha.